My trombone literally just caught on fire, so I thought I'd cool it off the only way I know how.